I'm going to speak now about preserving nymphs and exuviae. The basic plan for nymphs is to briefly boil in water the nymph for about 30 to 45 seconds before you preserve it in alcohol. The boiling seems to fix the colors and patterns a little bit better, and you get a little bit better product that way. Smaller nymphs don't need to be boiled. The preservative of choice for nymphs and exuviae is ethyl alcohol. Ethyl alcohol is purchased from biological supply houses, and it's rather expensive if you buy it in the pure form. But if you buy denatured ethanol, which has a little bit of methane and other chemicals added to it, it's cheaper that way. An alternative acceptable preservative is isopropyl alcohol, which is just rubbing alcohol that you would buy in a drugstore. And that will come in either 91% strength or 70% strength. And I would get the 91% strength and just water it down a little bit to get 80% strength on that, and 80% as well with the ethanol. The materials that you would use would be vials for nymphs, and I use vials that have polyseal lids to prevent evaporation, and I purchase those from BioQuip products. The alcohol and the nymph in the vial are included with a date location label in which you would write all pertinent information, including the species, if you know what it is, who collected it, who determined it, and so forth. Exuviae can be stored in shell vials with a slightly weaker alcohol solution, down to about 50%. I generally store all of my specimens in 80% alcohol because I don't want to confuse the two and accidentally put 50% alcohol into a nymph vial. But you can use a weaker solution with Exuviae. For labeling specimens of nymphs and Exuviae, use a high quality paper. I use a museum quality paper that's treated with resistol that I purchased from BioQuip products. It's a paper that will last a very long time in water or in alcohol. When you write on your label, use either a pencil because it won't run, or some sort of a rapidograph pen or India ink pen that has ink that is alcohol proof. I prefer to use micron pens that have a pigma ink that is alcohol proof.